to Cipriano in the Wind. Where did your words go, Cipriano? Spoken to me 38 years ago in the back of Peerless Cleaners. We're raised on a little wooden platform. You bow to the hissing press. And under the glaring bulb, the scars across your shoulders. A gift of my country, gleamed like old wood. Dignidad, you said into my boy's wide eyes. Without is no riches. And Ferenti, the dapper Sicilian coat maker, laughed. What could a pants presser know of dignity? That was the winter of 41. It would take my brother off to war where you had come from. It would bring great snowfalls, graying in the streets, and the news of death racing through the halls of my school. I was growing. Soon I would be your height. And you'd tell me, eye to eye, someday the world is ours. Someday you will see. And your eyes burned in your fine white face until I thought you would burn. That was the winter of 41. Bataan would fall to the Japanese, and Sam Bogosian would make the long march with bayonet wounds in both legs. And somehow, in spite of burning acid splashed across his chest, and the acids of his own anger rising toward his heart, he would return to us and eat the stale bread of victory. Cipriano, do you remember what followed the worst snow? It rained all night, and in the dawn streets gleamed, and within a week wild flocks leaped in the open field. I told you our word for it, spring. And you said, spring, spring, it always come after. Soon the Germans rolled east into Russia and my cousins died. I walked alone in the warm spring winds of evening and said, dignity. I said, your words, Cipriano, into the winds. I said, someday this will all be ours. Come back, Cipriano Mara. Step out of the wind and dressed in the robe of your pain. Tell me again that this world will be ours. Enter my dreams or my life, Cipriano. Come back out of the wind.